Senhor Deus,
Lord God,
apesar desse ano estar sendo tão
this year
difícil,
has been so hard,
tanto medo,
so much fear,
tanta incerteza,
so much uncertainty,
tanta coisa acontecendo
so much
no mundo,
in the world.
Eu te peço que me ajude a lembrarmos do que o
help
Senhor fez por nós,
you did for us,
enviando o Seu Filho como
your
esperança
son as the
da
hope
humanidade.
Of
mesmo com tudo
even
que estamos vivendo
we are experiencing
nesse momento, sabemos que Cristo é a nossa esperança. Deus,
God,
eu te
I ask you to be our provider. Just as you sent your
assim
son through the Virgin Mary to pay the price for our sin,
Maria,
providing for our spiritual need, to be reconciled to you again,
a nossa
then in the same way, you be the provider of our daily needs.
Que da mesma forma seja
you are the one who feeds the birds in the sky. You clothe the grass of the field. May we have the confidence that you are taking care of us and that you are in control of everything.
Está cuidando de nós e que está no controle de tudo.
This has indeed been a difficult year, Lord. But the truth is, there is no hardship that can separate us from your love. May we stand firm in your infinite love and in a hope that there is in Christ Jesus.
Amen.